the new thing that we need to focus on is around agility. We have been talking about the transformation of the CIO, the role of the CIO over the past few years from being focusing on operation to strategy nowadays, and moving and transforming from focusing on technology only to technology and business, and becoming more enabler and leading the business. And this is something that we've been talking about for quite some time. But what is important nowadays, and I think 2015 will mark this, is the speed of transformation is no longer is acceptable to be moving at the same speed that we had earlier. In the old days, that was an optional decision. CIOs, they come to IDC conference, they see and they hear these nice topics we're talking about, and they go back and they make the decision whether they want to transform to the third platform or not, whether they want to do it next year or the year after. I think nowadays, and what we're going to see, that window of tolerance is shrinking, and the pressure on CIOs to get into this transformation is becoming so high. And the reason why we believe that this would be the case is because business, the pressure is coming from the business. In the old days, the pressure used to come from technology vendors, from trends, from industry. Now, the pressure is coming from inside the organization, from the business themselves. And the reason why there is a pressure from the business is that the business, they are now exposed to the technology, they are using it. So they are using and consuming the software as a service, they are using the infrastructure as a service, and they are enjoying this financial transparency. They know how much is the cost of the service, and they are demanding and asking the IT to give equivalent services, equivalent model, equivalent consumption model for the IT.
Right.
And this is where the pressure comes on CIOs to transform and really adapt and become into this third generation platform and the cutting edge trends of cloud, big data, social and mobility. And I believe that we are gonna see a major transformation in 2015. This is the year of execution, I would say. It's the year of taking those vision plans, nice ideas into reality, transform them into action reality, and start deploying things and adopting things on the ground within the organization.